First thing we're gonna do is we're gonna make our sauce. Start off with a thin layer of this one. I have seafood stock, but you could use chicken broth or beef broth. It's up to you. Just gonna put a thin layer. That's gonna be our sauce, and this is gonna be our pork chop. Alright, let's season our pork chops first with garlic salt. Black pepper. Onion powder. And a little bit of ground ginger. Now this is optional. I'm just trying to make this one taste Asian. There you go. Let's start off with some rice wine. Then some red wine vinegar. Right, a lot of Asians have vinegar. And let's add some soy sauce. Okay, let's add some, I'm gonna add our A1 steak sauce to it. Same thing, garlic salt. Black pepper. Onion powder. And a little bit of ginger, ground ginger. But what I'm gonna do to make it thick is add cornstarch. And this is gonna allow this to thicken up. Finish it off here. We're gonna pick up the flavor by using the onions. A little bit of chicken broth or seafood stock.